Did you know modern science provides the key to understanding Kabbalah? My name is Avinoam Fraenkel, and this is my latest book, Shomer Emunim, The Introduction to Kabbalah. For centuries, Kabbalah, the deepest understanding of the Torah, was expressed in cryptic language, accessible to very few. But recent scientific insights have unlocked core Kabbalistic concepts, making them widely accessible. Building on Rabbi Ergas's 18th century Kabbalah classic, Shomer Emunim, these concepts are now properly explained. For example, separated diversity, the Sefirot, and their emergence into integrated unity, Partzufim. These concepts explain the transformative technological changes in the world around us, providing deep insight into our present times, an age Jewish tradition calls the Messianic period, and significantly, providing a rational understanding of precisely who and what the Messiah is. All this clarifies how the diversity of humanity is beginning to merge into integrated unity, a process that will accelerate until the arrival of the Messiah, when all will recognize God. The explanation of how diversity becomes unity, of how you and me become we, is the introduction to Kabbalah.